Welcome to part 1 of 2 of a tutorial about the ActiveCockpit app Lean Indicator. The app provides a way to record, manage and monitor accidents in subject areas like quality, safety, costs and delivery. Most of the information can be seen at a glance thanks to our main graphic. The symbol in the main graphic displays the abbreviation of the subject area. In this case, it's an S, which stands for safety. You can choose any symbol to be displayed, for example a Q for quality. You can choose one out of two variations to display the graphic. To do that, open the drop-down menu and click on either daily basis or monthly basis. The circles around the abbreviation represent either the days of a month or the months of a year. Additionally, the circles contain the number of incidents which will be addressed later in the video. The information in the top left corner displays the current month, the number of days without an issue, and also the day of the last incident. The bar on the bottom half of the screen gives you information about the history either on a monthly basis or a yearly basis. When clicking on a year or a month, you'll see the respective incident. The information in the top right corner displays the statistics of all incidents listed by year and classified by severity of injury. The color of the abbreviation changes into the color of the incident with the highest severity that occurred that month or year. There are two types of legends in Lean Indicator, each of them having a different display structure of the incidents inside a circle. They are called the dynamic legend and the static legend. The dynamic legend is split into category severity, with the lowest severity category being on the left and the highest severity category being on the right. The categories are placed dynamically inside the circle. The lowest weighted category will be placed on the left, the next higher weighted category will be placed to the right, and the highest weighted category will be placed on the bottom of the circle. The numbers inside the categories indicate how many incidents of categories occurred. A static legend is needed if you want to use the same color for all three categories, because all of them have the same severity. In this case, you are able to differentiate them. That is why the categories have fixed placements inside the circle so that you can see at a glance what kind of incident happened that day or month. The first category, for instance, is always on the left, the second category always on the right, and the third category is always on the bottom. This has been part 1 of our introduction to the app Lean Indicator. To learn more about how to manage, add, edit, and delete incidents, watch part 2 of our tutorial.